T20 cricket is all about balancing the team, the right combination. That is where we have find it difficult picking up our team. The choices we had was little tough. We are not giving excuses, but we are going to come back strongly. The right combination, still we are working on it. When we're losing early wickets, we find it difficult to maintain the run rate that we are expecting. We want to keep wickets in our hands because we were very explosive in even the day before yesterday game. So that momentum, to keep it in our side, so we need good partnership, especially the top four, to bat long and have one person to score a big inning. That doesn't happen. Definitely on the power play, we are looking forward to take some wickets. That is, I think, the initial first six overs, we give extra runs. We are looking at a different combination, and we have some luxuries in the squad. The foreign players coming in, the top players that we have been selected, they find it difficult with the initially the wicket was gripping. Now we wicket are getting better. I think overall, the roles that they have given, they are getting good start, but just that they couldn't finish. So I definitely know that we will be very competitive. You will see very good results in the future.